And what about a smaller egg, for example, a quail one? And there is a similar effect to the chicken one. The shell, coming into contact with a spark, turns into shavings and flies in all directions. Nevertheless, the egg remains inside the shell.